¿Il qué? ¿Il qué? Yes, guys, sunny, sunny morning. Not too warm, but from yesterday, everything is warm. We don't have Wi-Fi here in home, so we are getting some Wi-Fi from that luxury hotel. There are some pro teams, but it's working. Here I am, guys, just chasing some Wi-Fi still. This is the second machine of jerseys. They are washed now, being dried. First one yesterday was finished. The bikes were washed by our mechanics yesterday. Now they are just checking if everything's okay, fixing some bikes that had a crash yesterday. We had two crashes for Dušan Kalaba and Ognjen Ilić. Ognjen broke his fork and Kalaba broke his left shifter. It's all being fixed right now. We washed bottles, shoes are dry, the weather is perfect, it's sunny, it's getting warmer, so I'm really happy. This is going to be 196k's long stage. We are doing 160k's from here until Banja Luka, and then in Banja Luka we are doing 6 laps of 6 kilometers. And that's basically it. It's going to have some short uphills, fast and steep, but pretty much because the weather is good, I'm hoping for good finish. Also, this race is being calculated and counted as Balkan Road Championship, but only 6 riders from each country can participate, so we are pushing our elite riders, of course, who are better, and I won't count in that right now because I'm not in standard team selection because I wasn't so often on road races. But anyway, we are going to race the same race. That's all. We are going to breakfast now and coming with race highlights in 3, 2. We'll be right back.
Guys, let me rest a little bit. Check this out. 176 in 3:48. Amazing, guys. Talk to you after I get some breath.
Good evening, everyone. I think you can find this room familiar. Here I am, finally arrived in Šid, and since tomorrow is 1st May, I couldn't get some transport from Belgrade to Novi Sad, so I'm sleeping here, and in the morning, not too early, I'm going by bike, short training, 2 hours, just easy to spin legs to Novi Sad. I have made a deal, of course, with my friends to spend some great time with the barbecue on Fruška Gora for 1st May. Anyway, let's talk about the race. We woke up, beautiful, beautiful morning. The motivation when you see sun after that so hard stage is on top level. Everything was great. We started, it was so fast. We were going over 50Ks non-stop. First 1 hour over 50Ks non-stop. Many attacks, really many attacks happened. And unfortunately, I cannot remember, but I think it was around 45 minutes. I've got not puncture, my spoke on rear wheel broke. So I had to stop to change rear wheel. That didn't go so fast. And that was, I think, the hardest moment of the whole race, because I had to chase back the group, but I made it. After that, there was some breakaway. We had Stevan Klisurić in a breakaway for a good time, so it was okay. Pro teams, Adria and the Belarus team and one other Slovenia team were chasing. And it was going like that. I felt good, my legs felt pretty great, I was satisfied, I didn't have to eat too much. I drank for that whole race only 2 bottles of water, not even full 2 bottles. Uphill was hard, but I felt great. As I said, I was always going to the top, you saw all that I think in the highlights video. And at the end, there was a breakaway, there were some guys from Serbian teams, and unfortunately they didn't sustain in a breakaway, but also we didn't catch the whole breakaway. We went into the last 6 laps of the race, and then it was hard. Many people who were back for more than 5 minutes, I think, were taking out the course because it was going so fast, and I think only 70 riders finished. At this time, I was positioned on a sprint so great. In last 500 meters, I was in top 8 position, and unfortunately, 2 guys, one from Italian and one from Slovenia team, got some catching of the wheels, and the Italian rider went right and pushed me out, so I went back on 30th place, something like that. And I sprinted it out, of course, maximum, but from that position it wasn't that possible, so I finished at, I cannot remember, but I think it was 38th position in the time of that group, only 7 seconds behind the winner. I'm really satisfied, really, really, because my legs felt great, even those blood problems that I told you before. I'm super satisfied right now, feeling so great. Right now I have 3 videos to edit. Actually, I have 5 videos to edit, but I will edit 3 videos since that's some reasonable time, so I can spend tomorrow's day fully resting and enjoying nature and everything. Of course, flying my DJI Mavic, such a beauty. And after that, of course, back to all the normal stuff. On Wednesday, already on Wednesday, we are going to Crete. I don't know if its name on English, same Crete in Greece. 3-day stage race from Friday to Sunday, and I will continue, of course, uploading everything, so on. One thing I forgot to mention yesterday, it was this new jersey combination, exactly this new shorts, Viator, They are the three right now, a little bit, but yesterday, from that super rainy, super uncomfortable stage, they felt great. I didn't have any problems. They were so tight on every place, not even small bump to hurt you, to make you suffer. Super, super happy with this shorts and everything, so I think I'll enjoy them on trainings more. And guys, I think that's all. I didn't forget anything. The race went great. I finished it last year. I didn't, now I did. Many guys didn't this year also, so I'm super happy with my performance. Everything was great. Right now, as I told you, super motivated to continue like this. And that's all, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you have any questions, I saw your questions from before. I'm really looking forward to answer them as soon as possible. Right now, I'm a little bit tired. But anyway, I'm home with my parents. Nice to see them. I don't see them too often. And that's all, guys. Stay awesome. Keep smiling. Like, share, comment, subscribe. And see you in another video, another ride, another race.